Hello, welcome back to another video, and today we're just going to be playing chess. We're going to be versing Aron today, and let's start. So let's do the king pawn opening here. And, okay, there's a copycat one. I don't know what they call it. But I guess I'll put my knight up there. So, yeah, I can, like, attack this. Defense. That's a pretty good move. I don't play chess that much, but I used to play it a lot. So, yeah. I can check here and if I go over there. But, I don't know. I'll develop with my pieces. I wonder if we can hump this on. Oh, we can't hump this on. Well. I'll check him. He's probably gonna move the pawn down. Oh, get him. Okay. Move the king up. Strange. Strange young fellow. He's probably gonna take the bishop. Yep. Alright. So, what's castle? And we'll attack his pawn. He doesn't take. Let's take. Does that move? His queen. Move it here. Queen trade? Oh, I know I can't be a still movable. Okay. That probably was a mistake. Take that. Moves his queen up. I'll attack his queen, and it's the pawn is defended by the bishop. Okay. Queen trade? Yes, queen trade. Alright, oh wait, I just messed up. I don't know why I went for that, because now he can take my rook. Well, he's winning by plus one. That's fine. Alright. Let's go up here. We take. Check. Not really gonna sacrifice anything to block that. Okay, he just gave his bishop away. Thank you. Take back this king. Normal play. I'll check him. Let's develop our rook. He did a really bad move. Okay. This guy's not really that great at chess, I can see. Check. Even though, oh wait. He didn't take? I'm surprised. I thought I made a mistake, but I guess I didn't. So what will we do? We'll move that up. It's defended by the bishop. Okay. Let's see. No. What do we do? I guess we can just develop. That was an accident. I meant to go two phases up, but he just hangs the pawn. I'll take that. I guess I'll attack this pawn. Yep, okay, he takes it. I think he's going for my king here. Okay, I probably, yeah, I hanged it. Makes sense. Okay, if I make it a queen, he'll probably kill it. What if I make it a knight? Will he kill it? He doesn't. He doesn't kill it. Well, I need that bishop. Okay, well, he just takes. I'll take the pawn. Yeah. Oh! I should not have pre-moved. Okay. That's fine, though. And nothing vital. No vital mistakes made. Alright, let's set this up. Let's set this checkmate up. I'm winning by plus 21 points. Are you serious? No, I don't want to draw. I'm gonna beat him. I'm not gonna stalemate. I stalemated him. I'm so dumb. Okay. Yeah. Let's get this over with. This is so annoying that I stalemated him. Let's get our knife out. Thank you. I actually forgot I was recording for a second there, which is actually pretty funny, but, this is a tough position. I don't know what I should do. I guess I'll do that. I mean, I'm sorry, guys, that I'm not, being very entertaining, but, yeah, I kind of just don't move off, I guess. So, we have to get rid of this bishop with the Terminator. I mean, he just made a mistake right there, I think. Okay, it's an interesting move. Doing even. I'm just trading pieces. This is the most weird game of chess I've ever played in my life, and he hung that. Okay, that's really nice. Thank you. Let's castle. Probably isn't the best time to castle, but you know. So. Check. Queen trade? No queen trade. Wait, what did he just take? Oh, okay, he took the pawn. I thought he did something else. Do we queen trade? Sure. Okay, let's get the lookout. That's right. I don't know why I traded all those pieces. Probably wasn't the best idea, but I can still win. I'm winning on +3 materials, so yeah, I can definitely still win. Oh, he's gonna take my knight. Oh my gosh. This bot is dumb. He could have took my knight, but he didn't. It's my turn. That's kind of sad. I actually feel bad for the bot. I'm gonna make it this bad. If I go up here, you can move down here. I can't really. It's a mate. Oh my gosh! I am so stupid. Why did I do that? Yeah, that's now you can tell that I'm not really that good at chess. That's so sad. Wait, what did he just take? Okay, well, take the rook. We're still gonna win. There's no possible way I'm stalemating. I'm not going to stalemate. I just decide not to. Let's check. Wait, that was a glitch right there. He's He's smothering himself. I mean, sure. I don't know why he did that. I'll keep one pawn so I know I'm not gonna stalemate him. I go here. Good game, Aron. I beat him. I had one missed win. But anyways, thank you for watching, and as you can tell, I'm not good at chess.